A long time has passed since I debuted in the country where my mom died. I never found out what happened to my sister, and one rough match after another made me into the woman I am now. Even back in Japan, nobody gave a damn about me until I found the Road Warriors. They're all people with nowhere to go, just like me. Society tossed them away like sacks of garbage, but they're the only ones who cared. Now, I'm their leader, and damn proud of it. Whether we win or lose, we're riding down the highway to hell. I'm Queen Cobra, the leader of the Road Warriors. Get out of my way, or get run over.
Thank you. Ouch!
Ow!
Take you down any place, anytime.
Damn it!
Take you down any place, anytime.
Thank you.
Yours. Yours. Get your ass up. Hey. I'll take you down any place, anytime. Yours. take you down any place, anytime.
Reiko. Never thought I'd see you like this. Not sure what happened, but...
You got the wrong person, lady. I'm Queen Cobra.
Whatever, honey. I didn't have anywhere to turn to either, you know. But I ain't complaining. You gonna get off my turf?
You're the law. You should know better. I'm the leader of a gang, and I ain't backing down for nobody.
Fine. Now that we understand each other. You're under arrest. Thank you.
Reiko, wait!
Huh?
Didn't I tell you to go back to Japan and take over where Mom left off?
I don't know who the hell you are or where you came from, but you got the wrong person.
What the hell are you talking about?
You think I'm Reiko? And that would make you who? My sister?
Well...
Too late. Everything's changed.
You might be right. So what now?
I don't know what I'm gonna do next, but win or lose, I'm riding down the highway to hell.
Reiko.
Later. Mom? Are you ashamed of what I've become?